नेक्स्ट वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द सैम्पलिंग ऑफ हार्ट बीट्स एक्सपर्ट। तो सो कीप वन थिंग इन माइंड कि हियर सैम्पलिंग कैन बी फ्रॉम स्टोरेज साइलो फ्रॉम ट्रांसपोर्टेशन ट्रक from site at Hooper behind the paper. Since we are dealing with site sampling, site sampling means the asphalt is being laid. When the asphalt is being laid, so keep this in mind, as per standard ASTM D979 method, it clearly states that the true sampling is if the HMA material is taken from site before compaction and behind the paper. Here I would like to tell you one thing. When the sample is being collected, the persons taking the sample should be competent person. He should be trained one. Second, there should the area very smooth of HMA layer. The sample is cut up to full depth of layer. Sample is stored in box which is insulated okay. Care should be taken for sample to transfer it to testing site without segregation or loss. The area from where sample is taken need to be filled with material taken from Hooper. Next is the identification. Identification of sample. Let me tell you what does it mean. First of all, we will write the date of sampling. Then we will write down the location. Then we will write down the grade of the sample. And last, we will write down the plant of manufacture, of HMA manufacture. Why the samples are taken, this I will explain to you in my next video. Thank you very much. Up to now, for seeing about this little bit introduction about the sampling and how the samples are taken on the site, I will also show it on you in my next video. Thank you.